Don't y'all get in that water. They just jumped down there.
There's a burrow right there that fits perfect for a groundhog or a whistle pig.
Both the same thing. Yep, what about Sasquatch? A baby Sasquatch.
It's a lot too small for a Sasquatch.
And then look, there's a little thing. Big for a slug. I put my hand in it.
Y'all are crazy. What have I got myself into taking these boys down to the creek? Unreal. Bed. Yeah.
That's the rock I threw from up there.
How's a good throw?
What? The bottom one looks from a rock up there, but it's just the leaves stuck on mud.
What's this?
Pelican whistle, he goes.